My CPU is intact, but I cannot control my other functions.